Today for breakfast, Rylie started with her canned oysters and a few chicken hearts. Then she had a few chunks of cantaloupe and a piece of beef kidney. And of course, I had to show you guys her crunching the chicken feet.